Colerain High School teacher accused of having sex with two students. He's locked up tonight. Sheriff's deputies arrested her a little earlier today. And WLWT News says Karen Johnson has been leading the way on this story since it first broke. She's live with the very latest on the investigation tonight. Karen?
And Sheree, Julie Hudson-Roeder is in jail tonight here at the Hamilton County Justice Center. She is scheduled to be arraigned here tomorrow morning. Deputies took the 36-year-old science teacher into custody earlier today. She was indicted last week on two counts of sexual battery. The Colerain High School teacher is accused of having sexual relations with two students inside her Loveland home. Multiple sources tell WLWT the sex took place while they were over babysitting her daughter. She reportedly had sex with one student and oral sex with another. That one has been identified by police as a 16-year-old. As we first told you yesterday, that teen answered questions on a social online Q&A website. And when asked why, he answered every boy's fantasy. But he also said yes, he regrets doing stuff with his teacher. And Hudson Roeder's arraignment is scheduled here in Hamilton County for 10 o'clock tomorrow morning. And we'll have it covered for you online and on WLWT.com. Reporting live tonight downtown, Karen Johnson, WLWT News 5.